Today I'm gonna teach you different types of vocabulary. This is the part 26. In this video we will see 10 words with examples. So make sure you will watch this video till the end. And in the last 25 videos, the words which have been described are mostly used in a newspaper in these days. If you have not watched those videos, please visit to my channel English for Beginners and watch those videos so that you can learn words, new words, which are mostly used in a newspaper nowadays. The first one word of this part is negotiate. Baatchit karna means galbaat karna. Instead of negotiate word, we can use a communicate, interact or interact, communicate or talk. Sarkar gunda gardi nu jad to khatam karne galbaat ya baatchit kar rahi hai. Government is negotiating for terminating. For जो आप preposition use करते हो तो आप means verb जो भी use करते हो ना ing form होती है या to terminate जो to preposition use करते हो उधर ing form नहीं बस simple first form use कर दिया. Government is negotiating for terminating the hooliganism or you can say government is negotiating to terminate the hooliganism. नीचे विशेषता means idle position or special place. Its correct pronunciation is नीचे. आज के दिन विच या आजकल सलमान खान का बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री में विशेष स्थान है. इन दीज डेज नाउ या नाउडेज. इन दीज डेज आज के दिन नाउडेज या आजकल कहना था नाउडेज. बोथ हैव अ सेम मीनिंग्स. सलमान खान हैज अ नीचे इन द बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री. नेक्स्ट वन सीम. सिलाई का जोड़. सिलाई का जोड़ मीन्स कोई भी चीज़ आप स्टिच करवाने का जो जोड़ होंगे दैट इज कॉल्ड सीम. उसके कमीज की मोढ़े की सिलाई का जोड़ उखड़ गया या टुट गया है. द शोल्डर सीम ऑफ His shirt has come apart. Now next one is specious. देखन विच सुंदर. कोई चीज़ या कोई person जो देखन विच सुंदर है that is called specious. तुसी जो dress खरीदी है वो देखन विच भी सुंदर नहीं है. The dress which you bought is not even specious. The next word of this part is irate. गुस्से नाल भरिया. गुस्से नाल भरे लोगों ने नेता के खिलाफ नारे लगाए. The irate people raised slogans, nare slogans against the leader. Irak, tang karna means irritate or tease, vex, harass. You can use any word instead of this word. This is a new word which I have picked from the newspaper. Irak, tang karna. Bijli de sankat ne area vich nivasiyan nu tang kar ditta hai. Sankat means crisis, problem. The power crisis irked the residents in the area. Iterate, बार बार कहना means कोई भी गल repeat करना. Instead of repeat word we can use this word, iterate. एक गल बार बार ना करो. कहो means आप अपनी डेली लाइफ इस वर्ड बहुत यूज करते हैं. Means एक sentence नू कि एक गल बार बार ना करो. Don't iterate the same thing. Next one, abet, उकसाना या पड़काना. उसका एक दोस्त उसनू एग्जाम विच नकल करन लई उकसा रहा सी. One of his friends was abetting him to imitate in the exam. Confrontation, mukabla ya samna. Mukabla means competition ya face. Confrontation, jindagi vich kuch changa karne sanu dusriyan da mukabla karna pavega. To do something good in our life, we will have to do confrontation of others. Means kis da mukabla karna pavega, samna karna pavega. Both have the same meaning, almost. The last and word of this video is brutal. Krur ya nirdayi. Krur ya nirdayi means unkind person, ruthless, cruel. Usnu apni problem dasan da koi fayda nahi hai kyunki woh nirdayi insaan hai. It is no use of expressing our problem to him because he is a brutal person. These are our 10 words. Hope so you will have understood the use of all these words. If you have any kind of problem, then you can ask me through comments. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe and share my channel with your friends and family and use these words in your daily life so that you can learn them in a proper way or completely. Thanks.